Hi guys, welcome to Rapturous House. My name is Tanya. I hope you all are doing absolutely wonderful. Today's reading is going to be for Taurus. Let's see what's the energy surrounding you guys. I do want to thank you all for all your likes, all your shares, all your subscribes. They're all greatly appreciated. If you haven't yet subscribed to the channel, please do so. That way you'll get notified anytime I upload any new video footages, and that way I can tug on your energy. If you would like me to do more Taurus readings, let me know in the comments, okay guys? All right, we're going to get right into this. This is going to be for Taurus. Let's see what our spirit guides have to say to us today. All right. Show me. Show me what I need to see for Taurus. World of wonder, magic and mystery everywhere. Learn to look again. It's giving me an energy of there's so much opportunities. You're getting an opportunity. Transcendence through mindful action, a calm mind, clarity's companion above the clouds. I see that there's a new offer coming towards you guys. There's definitely a new offer coming towards you guys. It's almost like it's all about your dreams, your manifestations, your willpower. Is what do you believe in? What is it that you've been wishing for? What is it that you've been wishing for, Taurus? Show me. Show me what I need to see for the sign of Taurus. Eight of Cups. You're walking away. You're walking away from something. Something or someone. The Hermits. Could be a Virgo. You're going into solitude. You're starting a journey on your own. You're walking away. Some of you guys could be walking away from a Virgo. Some of you guys are walking away and going into solitude on like some type of spiritual journey. Some of you, I feel like you're starting a new journey here. Nine of Pentacles. A lot of you guys are single. Single, independent, abundant. King of Swords, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius energy. Some of you guys could have walked away from a marriage. Okay. Ace of Swords, clarity. You're getting clarity in a situation. Three of Cups, bottom of the deck. That celebration. All right. So here we have the Eight of Cups. You're walking away. You're walking away from something. And what I'm getting here is like you're going towards your dreams, your desires. I feel like you've been held back. You have a feeling of being held back. Something was holding you back and you had to walk away from it. We have strong Virgo energy here. And I see you independent. I see you single for a lot of you guys. I see you are very abundant, very abundant. And with the King of Swords here, some of you guys, you could be dealing with a Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. You could have walked away from a Libra, Gemini, Aquarius to be single. But I see you're being logical. You're thinking things through, trying to figure out what's going to be your next move. For some of you guys, you could have definitely undergone some type of divorce or some type of union. But I feel like you're having to make a decision. And here with strength, that's Leo energy. It's like you're trying to be strong because for some of you guys, you're walking away from something that brought you a lot of pain. A lot of pain. And you are speaking your truth. You're seeking some type of clarity. It's like you're not wanting to play any games. You're not wanting to play any games. You're walking away from anything because I feel like you had someone here in your energy. You might have given this person a second chance. This message is meant for someone, not everyone, but you might have given this person a second chance and this person stabbed you in your back all over again. They did. But eventually you actually chose to walk away. But I see life is transforming for you. Yeah, you're looking ahead, waiting for your ships to come in. For some of you guys, you definitely have a new offer coming in. I see you celebrating. protecting yourself. You also have somebody else in your energy, a Knight of Wands, an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. This is somebody that actually won't give up on you. This is someone that won't actually, this person actually will not give up on you. I feel like you're kind of standoffish with this person. I feel like you're kind of standoffish with this person because you're actually embracing being single. But this person is in it to win it. They are. Show me what I need to see for Taurus. All right, let's see. Show me this Eight of Cups. Two of Swords. You were very indecisive. Before you walked away from whatever this is, before you walked into this solo mission, this spirituality within your spirituality, before you walked into, like, you walked into the sunset alone. For a lot of you guys, I'm getting here in this energy. But you had a decision to making. You were very indecisive in making this decision. It was, you walking away from whatever this was not easy. It wasn't easy by far. Show me the Hermit. Three of Swords. But there was a lot of pain. There was a lot of pain and fear surrounding you walking away from this. It's like you were hurt whether you stayed or whether you went. It still broke your heart. Whether you stayed or whether you went, it still broke your heart. Show me this Nine of Pentacles. Show me the Nine of Pentacles for Taurus. The Tower. And I feel like this was so all of a sudden. It was all of a sudden, but it was much needed. All of a sudden, but much needed. You weren't getting what it is that you deserved. You weren't getting that equal give and taking, whatever this was. So you had to walk away. Some of you guys could be dealing with a Scorpio. You weren't getting what it is that you wanted. You were giving so much more of yourself to this connection, this situation, and you weren't getting what it is that you wanted. Two of Cups, but there's love here. But you love this person. The truth of the matter is that you love this person. This person was a soulmate. Five of Swords. But I'm getting here, it's like you had to do this for yourself. There's a lot of conflict. It's like you and this person, y'all got to the point where y'all weren't seeing eye to eye. There was a lot of conflict between you and this person. And you just got tired of it. It's almost like, you know, I'm also getting there was a blockage in your success, in your abundance. Like, it's like this person, it's giving me a feeling of some of this person holding you back from what it is that you wanted. Show me Judgment, what you were working for. Five of Wands. You definitely got tired. You got tired of defending yourself, defending this connection, defending this commitment. It's like, I feel like you had to make a decision because you got tired. There was an internal struggle between you and this person. The Empress. This person was like a liability for you. This person was baggage, excess baggage that you were carrying. Could be Gemini, Virgo, Libra. But like, this person was so codependent on you. There was such a strong dependency. This person was very dependent on you. Show me the Empress. Five of Cups. Five, five, five. I feel like this person's emotions was... This person was sad. And this person made you sad. There was a lot of sadness between you and this person. It took you a while to free yourself from this connection. Show me Strength. Three of Pentacles. Show me this Three of Pentacles. But you're successful. Ace of Wands. For some of you guys, you've kind of gone and you've started something. Your work, your career has really, you've been mastering something. Your work and your career has sprouted. It's like once you walked away from this, your life has started to transform. You have an opportunity. This is where your dreams are coming in. This is where you're getting, it's like things are become, you're seeing the power that you have. Like whatever this was, whatever you had to walk away from, it was smothering your flame. This new passion, this new creativity, you're mastering new skills, you're coming together with people, more like-minded individuals. You're finding a strength that you've never, that you thought, that you forgot that you had. Like there was something that this person that you walked away from, this person was blocking your success, blocking your abundance, blocking your growth. Show me this Ten of Swords. Four of Pentacles. They didn't want to let go though. This person was holding on tight, but I feel like this person was holding more so King of Cups, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy. It's giving me an obsessive feeling though. Like this person was obsessed with you. This person didn't want to let go, but not only that, what I'm getting here is that this person didn't want to let go of the stability that came with being with you, the financial gain that came with being with you. You took care of this person. This person was very dependent on you is what I'm getting here in this energy. And this person did love you though. This person did love you, but this person was draining you. Show me this King of Cups. Show me this King of Cups. Four of Cups. It got very boring. You were very bored in this connection. This connection became very boring, lacking excitement. What were you getting? It's like I don't see what you were getting out of this connection. But you've gotten clarity. You see now. Three of Wands, and you're looking ahead. Some of you guys are going to be relocating somewhere else. You're going to be doing some traveling. But you're waiting for your ships to come in, and I feel like they are coming in. Show me this Three of Wands. Eight of Wands. Stop. Everything is starting to transform for you. Life is starting to really and truly transform for you for the better. Yeah, look, bottom of the deck, we have Six of Wands. There's a lot of success and victory happening right now in your life. There is a lot of success and victory right now happening in your life because you had to walk away from a situation or a person that was holding you back. And it wasn't easy. I do see that it wasn't easy, but it was something that you had to do. You had to do it for yourself because it was holding you back. I see that. Show me. Show me what I need to see for Taurus. We're here. It's giving me an oh so sad. It's giving me like an oh so sad feeling. Aloha healing. Because you walking away from this situation or this person was not easy. Even though on the other side of it, there is success and there's victory, even though life is better, still there's a sadness there. Still, that sometimes you regret. Still, sometimes you wonder. Yeah, I see it. All right, my loves, this is where I will leave you guys. If you would like me to do more Taurus readings, let me know in the comments, okay? If you would like a personal reading, my website's information is down in the description below. Until next time, guys, have a nice evening. Bye-bye.